Okay, question 5 was, the Venn diagram below shows three sets, A, B, and C. Okay, that is the question drawn there. So, you can see the shaded part down here where there is C. Okay, so they're asking us, the question we have to answer is, use set notation to describe the shaded region. Use set notation to describe the shaded region. Okay, when you look at this set, you'll see that members of set A and B, they are not shaded. None of the members of set A and B are shaded. Therefore, this means that the shaded area is A and B members are complement. They are not found in this shaded area. So I can say set A union B complement intersection C. Okay? So that was the correct answer for this question.